Hi students, this is maths video for grade 5. Today we are going to see the new lesson. What is the topic name? Does it look the same? Does it look the same? Let's make a patterns from a drop of a color. See, one children made a two patterns using the drop of color. See sir, I have made these patterns from a drop of color. You can make them too. See, pattern A. Is this symmetric? Symmetric means one side is the same as the other. Look at here. The one side is same as the other side. That is called symmetry. Here also, the one side is same as the other side. So this one also symmetric. And what they ask, does it look the same? Yes, it is. This look same. Next, make your pattern. Take a sheet of paper, fold it into half. Open the fold and put a drop of a color on the middle line. Fold it twice and press it to spread the color. Open it and see a beautiful pattern. Now we are going to do this a pattern. Take a sheet of a paper. Next, fold it into half. Now I am going to fold this into half. Next, what they said, open the fold and put a drop of a color on the middle line. See, in this paper, this is the middle line. Now I am going to put a drop of a color. Next, what they said, fold it twice and press it to spread the color. One fold. Next, another fold. Press it to spread the color. Now, open it and see a beautiful pattern. See, is this beautiful? You have to tell whether it is beautiful or not. Now, look at the pattern. The one side is same as the other side. So, this pattern is symmetric. You also make this pattern in your own way. Next, can you cut this pattern in a such a way that you get into two similar mirror halves? In how many ways can you do it? You just do this activity in your home. Turn the next page. Look at this pattern. The dotted line divides the shape into halves. But if you fold it along, the dotted line, the left half does not cover the right half completely. So the two halves are not mirror halves. I think in lower class you studied about this mirror halves. See, the folded, folded it along the dotted line. The left half does not cover the right half completely. See, here some space, here some space. So, the two halves are not the mirror halves. Now, look at the other shape. If you fold it along the dotted line, one half will cover the other similar half completely. So, here, the two here are mirror halves. See, look at the triangle. They folded, left half will cover the right half completely. So this is mirror half. Now imagine the same of this picture. This is if you folded into the dotted line, this is also mirror halves, and this one also mirror halves. Next, which shapes are divided into mirror halves by the dotted line? Which shapes are divided into two mirror halves by the dotted line? Now, if you fold this in first picture, if you fold this shape, you can get the mirror halves. But according to the color, see here colored, but here is white. So according to that color, the upper part, and the, according to the color, the figure can make it asymmetric. Though the shape is symmetric, but the color scheme of the figure can make it asymmetric. Then this one also not symmetric, not mirror halves, and this one is mirror halves. See, this one also mirror halves, and see here the left part will not cover the right part completely, so this is not a mirror half, and this is color, the shape of the shape is symmetric, but the color is not make a asymmetric, so this is not a symmetric. This chair symmetric, and eighth shape symmetric, ninth shape asymmetric. Here is the pole, so this one also asymmetric. And see the picture 12, 10, and then 4, 1. These are four shapes is symmetric. According to the color, the shape is not a symmetric. So this is not symmetric. This one also not symmetric. This is symmetric, 13th. And 14th one asymmetric, and 15th one symmetric. Thank you, children. Remaining part we will see in our next class.